I'm Henry. I have type 1 diabetes. This is my bedtime and night routine.
So what is the first thing that we are going to do?
Get my pajamas on.
Yeah, you're going to go get your pajamas on. You go get those jammies on.
Now Daddy tests my blood sugar. This is how we do it. First we take a finger and wipe it off. Then we poke a finger that we wiped off. Then we get it in the strip, and the strip tape tells the meter how much sugar's in the blood.
I got here.
119. Okay, how's that?
That's a good number.
On my
119.
What do we do next, Henry?
My test.
Daddy, come on my castle.
Where do you do your Lantis?
On the couch. Don't
film
me doing it because...
Come on my castle.
Yeah. So we do every other night we switch butt cheeks, don't we? Left, right, yep. Left, right.
And that's how we do Atlantis.
All right.
What's our next step?
You had to ask that.
Now what do you do?
Brush my teeth.
Brush your teeth. Because what happens if we brush your teeth before we test your blood sugar?
Then if I'm low, then my juice will taste weird and I have to brush my teeth again.
To do that. A lot of times we brush your teeth twice, don't we?
Yeah, because I forget.
We forget. Okay. Go brush those teeth.
Show me brushing my teeth.
No,
I will. Henry, now what?
To bed.
What do you do before bed?
Pick out books.
You pick out books and you go to bed, yep. And they are in bunk beds. Henry is up on the top bunk. Yep, so in order, for Andy's really tall, what, you're 6'4". But in order for him to reach Henry at night, he has a little stool underneath.
It's under here. It's right here.
And that's what he uses to test Henry throughout the night.
How much weight can you take? 300 pounds.
And you're not as heavy as that.
No, not yet.
Not yet?
All right. Henry likes his big, huge encyclopedia. He's 5 years old, and he can read everything, anything and everything. He's a very smart boy. Yep. Pretty awesome. Good night, Henry.
Good night.
What happens during the night?
Daddy checks me in the middle of the night.
He does, doesn't he? How many times do you think? Two?
Alright. Here's the first of a couple checks. Alright. 207. It's kind of right on the border of whether we would correct him or not. I'm going to choose not to tonight because for quite a few days now he's been going low at night. So we'll see what he is in a couple hours. Looks like he came down. So we'll just leave him till breakfast time.